Alrighty, folks, back with part 8 of the Punisher playthrough. Let's see if we can finish the game up. Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. We'll see what happens here. The good old Punisher. Let's see if I can. I might just wait. Let's see. Yeah, you know what? I'll just wait until after this level. And then before the final showdown, we'll upgrade. So we're going to do the Takagi building. This level in the beginning is a pain in the ass, but we'll get through it.
Time to settle with Takagi and Jigsaw. The Eternal Sun's HQ is over a dance club they run as a front. I'm going to bring it down around their ears.
Yeah. So, we have the penultimate level here. Not the last level, but the level before the last level.
Let me get this straight. You and this neighbor of yours, this Sparkler Dave, Spacker Dave. Yeah, okay. You two just happened to be taking a tour of Stark Industries when 100 heavily armed Yakuza stormed the building.
And why are your neighbors involved in your vigilante activities? Some neighborhood watch program on steroids? With automatic weapons?
Dave's a big Iron Man fan.
So Jigsaw's Yakuza invade Stark Industries, possibly with your help, kill dozens of Tony Stark's employees, and steal some Iron Tech armor and blueprints?
A few of the surviving Stark employees claim you saved their lives. Your friend Dave isn't saying much, beyond swearing he didn't steal anything.
You were there when they hit Stark, you were obviously expecting them, and you went after them hard. How'd you know they'd be there?
Vigilante's intuition. Which brings us right back to where we started. Last night, you assaulting the Takagi building. Let's talk about that.
Yeah, let's talk about, you know, assaulting a building. Sorry, I had to zoom in there, folks, but getting our club on.
Susanoo took 100 guys all hopped up on MGH.
100 guys?
On MGH.
Wow, shit.
Yes, so he took these 100 guys and attacked this blind guy, Daredevil. Yes, but the blind guy took them all out.
100 guys hopped up on MGH?
That's what I'm saying. They all ended up in hospital or jail.
But we face the Punisher, not Daredevil.
We will all end up dead.
I love, again, the in-jokes between the characters. I didn't even see that guy.
I will send you to hell!
Is that right?
You can be helpful, or you can be dead.
I'd rather be dead! You cannot force me to help you! Stop! Yasuki is in the bathroom! I can distract him for you!
Yasuki, who would win in a fight? Captain America or Captain Japan?
Idiot! There is no Captain Japan. His name is Sunfire.
Then who would win in a fight between Sunfire and Captain America?
Probably Sunfire. Wait, silence. What is that noise?
I hear no noise.
Look, over by the wall! Now, the wall!
Got him.
We apologize to Kagi-san.
Our plan has failed.
Punisher wiped out Blutchies and Russians, but he also greatly weakened us.
And Mr. Saint, Jigsaw, now controls the Eternal Sun.
Where is the Punisher now?
Takagi-san, we believe he is on his way here.
He attacks our strength. We may yet defeat him.
Don't think so.
I can do this myself.
Riddle skin lock.
And this is where the level becomes a pain
to get in.
This is Marilyn Manson. I'm offended. Alright, now we're out of that shit show. For now. Bye. Hey, come here. Stuck in the wall, you fuck.
Intruder alert. Security, proceed to dance club.
Alright, a couple grenades should come in handy.
Please don't kill me.
I need to get upstairs.
You must use Takagi-san's private elevator. One of his white commandos can open it.
How many men does Takagi have here?
Over 100. They are all he has left.
Oh, well. More grenades. Alright, now, let's see how far we can get with this guy. Actually, it's not the Punisher, it's a meat popsicle. Bruce Willis identified as in Fifth Element. Are you a human? No, I am a meat popsicle. Who's behind me? It's a shame you cannot hold a hostage. The elevator's open.
I think that's it. Thank you.
so tough, huh? All right, I think that's all of them.
I surrender and I...
All right, I lied. Well, I didn't kill every single person, but I'll live.
Takagi's here somewhere.
And that's why we'll find him. The hell? Oh no. Oh dear. Oh God. This one. Yeah. Cool.
Greetings, Mr. Castle. I have much to tell you before I depart. You have reached the heart of my empire, but it is mine no longer. The man known as Jigsaw has taken it away from me. Jigsaw has used us both. You, he has used to weaken the Kingpin's criminal empire. Me, he has used the power I foolishly granted him to advance within my organization, winning over my employees to his purposes. What purposes? To control all crime within New York City, and to kill you at all costs.
And you know where he is now?
On his way to Rikers Island Prison. An anonymous tip was placed to the police.
Seems to solve your problem.
He will not be imprisoned long. Plans are underway to free him. He has won. The Eternal Sun is his. I have a few loyal employees left. But it is your help I seek.
Yeah?
Hear me out, Mr. Castle. I have lost. I know this. The Eternal Sun is decimated. My grip is weak on what is left. Jigsaw controls the Eternal Sun now. When we are done here, the remaining Yakuza will attack you. I can do nothing about this. I apologize. My bodyguards will not attack you if you do as I ask. End my life with my ceremonial katana. It is fitting that you do so. I would rather die at your hands than those of Jigsaw's men.
Yeah! Now, if you see how they, you know, seppuku, but if you just kill him, they'll attack you, and it's a pain in the ass because they both got M16s. But that's okay.
How do I get out of here?
I cannot tell you. I do not know. Secret passage in Takagi. Sookie's office. But office is locked.
We'll be joining them in the afterlife very shortly.
What? I need a key. Cops are here a little before schedule.
Let's use this for a little bit, shall we?
This key might open Takagi's office. The secret door is behind a painting by the elevator. Door's on a timer. I need to hold out till it unlocks.
Yeah. I wish you could, like, get the swords in here. Flamethrower. What's this? Come here. Come here! Check. No. I knew that was gonna happen. God damn it. Too much time. I gotta get out of that room in the beginning.
Hear me out, Mr. Castle. I have lost. I know this. The Eternal Sun is dead.
Office is locked.
this key might open to Kagi's office.
Oh God! They got so much for her. So much for interrogation. Fuck you. We've had enough flamethrower fun. Right. Bitch! Ugh. I gotta do that all over again. Because I just had to go back for the M16. So I'm just gonna go fucking do it.
Need to find a way out.
Yeah, shut up, Frank. I know. I went the wrong way. It's in here. Yeah.
Cops are here a little before schedule.
Blew his arm off. Good. Oh my god, Frank. You picked the worst fucking time. I knew that. God damn it. Frank, you picked the worst fucking times to reload. Why do you... See, I hate that stupid automatic reload bullshit that they have. Not just in this game, but video games. Stop automatically reloading. Whoever thought that was a good idea, fuck your fucking mother. Because it's stupid.
Hear me out, Mr. Castle. I have lost. I know this. Need to find a way out.
Okay. I I always do that. It's over here. It's this room. Because you have to go in here. That's right.
This key might open Takagi's up. Cops are here a little before schedule.
Fuck it. Let's go in here.
Try this on the secret door.
Try to get a little help here.
You are without honor. I spit on you. You dig your own grave.
Thank you.
Come out!
I hear you breathing. Come out!
Flamethrower, not for the final part. Just grab a gun and start fucking shooting people. Oh my god.
Hear me out, Mr. Castle. I have lost. I know this. The Eternal Sun.
Yeah, we know. The Eternal Sun, blah, blah, blah. The grenade, because we're gonna need it.
Need to find a way out.
Cops are here a little before schedule. This key might open Takagi's office.
Kung Fu movie? Dude, we're just shooting at the door for no reason. Clearly that did not match the subtitles.
I dug my own hole.
Get away from me, you corpse. Burned the dude so hard that, you know, his head blew up. Alright. Let's get a gun. Let's have some fun.
Look, it's him! Continue!
Sato's dead, and so are you.
Each dead Yakuza means fewer dead innocents.
Well, thank you. Fucking finally.
Last bullet.
Damn, Frank.
Time to get moving. Still more to do. Takagi's taken care of, but others are harder to reach.
Hmm. So that was an extended version of the cutscene that we saw at the beginning of the game. So there you go. Only 98 kills. Oh, well. All right. So I'm about an hour here, so I'm just going to end the cameras. I got to charge the camera back up anyway. So I will see you guys in the next part. Part 9 will be the final part of the playthrough. Hopefully we can get through Riker's Island as quickly and go from there. Take care, guys.